Hello everybody, once again I am there with you with some problems which are depend on the concept volume of sphere. Okay, so today's first problem is how many spherical bullets can be made out of solid cube of lead whose edge measures 44 cm, each bullet being 4 cm in diameter. Okay, means here now there is a cube. From that cube we have to prepare here bullets whose 4 cm is diameter is given. Okay, so now here first we can find out volume of cube is equal to side cube. My volume of cube is equal to side cube, understood? So that way we are going to find out. So first volume of cube is equals to side cube, that is L cube is equal to 44 centimeter cube. Okay, so 44 centimeter cube is the volume of the cube, understood? Now we will find out volume of bullet whose diameter is given 4 centimeter. Okay, so diameter of bullet is given 4 centimeter. Okay, so radius is equals to 4 by 2 centimeter, that is 2 centimeter is the radius, understood? So now we can find out volume of bullet is equal to 4 by 3. It will be spherical, it is in spherical shape, so we have to use that formula, 4 by 3 pi r cube. Okay, so 4 by 3 into 22 by 7 into r is radius is 2 into 2 into 2, centimeter cube. Okay, so what is remaining here? 22 to the 44 88 into this cube of 2 is 8 divided by 7 3 is 21 centimeter cube. Okay, so this is the volume of a bullet. Okay, how many bullets are there, that we don't know, so we will take number of bullets be x. Okay, so this is the volume of a single bullet. So if you multiply here by number of bullets, then you will get the volume as same as the volume of this cube. Okay, so that I am going to do here now. 88 multiplied by 8 divided by 21 into x, that is number of bullets, is equal to 44 cube, that is the volume of that cube. Both the volumes are same, understood? So now here we can do x is equal to 44 multiplied by 44 into 44, this 21 we will take that side, multiply by 21 divided by 88 into 8. Okay, so now here we have to take lowest term, then you will get our answer. Okay, so now 44 twos are, okay, so 2 22, here we can take lowest term, that is 4 11. Okay, again here 2, here 20, or here we can take directly 11, 4 ones are 11. So what is remaining here? X is equal to 11 multiplied by 11 into 21, 11 into 11 into 21. Okay, so what is the product of this? X is equal to 2541. Okay, so number of bullets are 2541. Okay, once again see what was given. Volume of cube we can find out because edge was given, that is side cube, that 44 centimeter cube. Then diameter of a bullet is given, which are prepared with the from the volume of cube. Okay, so it is 4 centimeter diameter, so radius is 2 centimeter. So bullets, that is in spherical shape, so 4 by 3 pi r cube, so 4 by 3 value of pi is 22 by 7, r is 2 into 2 into 2 centimeter cube, so 88 into 8, you can find out this product, or as it is also we can keep. Now number of bullets we don't know, that only the question that we have to find out. So number of bullets we have taken x, so volume of a single bullet multiplied by number of bullets is equal to volume of the cube. Okay, because that is given same. So now 88 into 8 upon 21 is equal to x is equal to 44 cube. solve this, then you will get answer, that is x is equal to, that is number of bullets are 2541. Okay, our second problem is, how many spherical lead shots each 4.2 centimeter in diameter can be obtained from a rectangular solid of lead with dimensions 66 centimeter, 42 centimeter and 21 centimeter. Just now we have seen some example like that. There was a cube, here cuboid is given. Okay, so now here see what is given, how many spherical lead shots each 4.2 centimeter in diameter, diameter is given 4.2 centimeter. Okay, can be obtained from a rectangular solid of lead with dimension 66 centimeter, 42 centimeter and 21 centimeter. Okay, so these two things are given. Okay, so first here easily we can find out volume of this cuboid, rectangular solid shape. Okay, so I am writing here volume of rectangular solid shape, volume of rectangular solid shape is equals to length into breadth into height, that is dimensions are given, so directly we can write 66 multiply by 42 multiply by 21 centimeter cube. Okay, so that is the volume of that rectangular solid. Now what is given, how many spherical lead shots, so we will take number of spherical lead shots Vx. Okay, that only we have to find out. Okay, each 4.2 centimeter in diameter, diameter is given 4.2 centimeter, diameter is equals to 4.2 centimeter, so radius will be r is equals to 4.2 divided by 2, so that is 2.1 centimeter. Understood? Now can be obtained from a rectangular solid, means here we have to find out volume of this lead shots. Understood? So volume of lead shots is equals to, it is spherical in shape, so definitely we need to use 4 by 3 pi r cube. Understood? So it will be 4 upon 3 into 22 by 7 and radius is 2.1 centimeter cube. Okay, so this is the volume of a single lead shot. We have to find out number of lead shots which will be prepared from this rectangular solid, so that we have taken x, so we can express that is this volume of lead shot multiplied by number of lead shots, okay, is equal to volume of this rectangular solid. So that I am taking directly now, 4 by 3 multiply by 22 by 7 into 2.1 cube into x, that is number of shots, lead shots, is equal to 66 multiply by 21 multiply by 42. Okay, so now after this what we can do here is x is equals to 66 multiply by 21 into 42 divide multiply by 7 threes are 21, so 21 I am multiplying here, divided by 4 multiply by 22 into 2.1 cube. Understood? So 2.1 we can write 21 by 10. Understood? So what you will get here, what we can write here, 66, x is equals to this product is 424, 66 multiply by 424 multiply by 21, okay, multiply by 1000. Why 1000 we have taken here, divided by 4 multiply by 22 multiply by 21 into 21. Okay, why 1000? Because 2.1 divided by 10, Understood. So that we need to multiply here by 1000. So decimal, we have converted this decimal into fractional form. So that 1000, 10 into 10 into 10, it will come at the place of numerator, that is 1000. So x is equals to, when you will do these calculations, okay, 21 will be cancelled. Okay, and what is remaining? When you will do calculations, that time you will get answer 1500. 1500 is the correct answer. Okay, so same example we have done before this. It was with the help of cube. This is with the help of rectangular solid shape, that is cuboid also we can see. Okay, so this is our final answer. Thank you. Okay, so today's our first third problem is three solid spheres of iron whose diameters are 2 centimeters, 12 centimeter and 16 centimeter respectively, are melted into a single solid sphere. Find the radius of the solid sphere. Okay, so here we can write, let the radius of solid sphere be r. Okay, let the radius of solid sphere be r, that we have taken. Understood. Now what is the question here? The volume of the solid sphere which is newly formed, that volume will be equals to the sum of the three volumes whose radius is, whose diameter is 2 centimeter, 12 centimeter and 16 centimeter. That way we are going to do. Understood. So directly I am taking now. So 4 by 3 pi r cube. This is the volume of new sphere. Okay. Whose radius is r. Okay. Which will be formed with the sum of these three spheres. Okay. Is equal to 4 by 3 pi r square, r cube. What is r cube? Diameter is 2 centimeter. So its radius will be 1 centimeter. So 1 cube plus second sphere. That is again the same formula. 4 by 3 pi. What is the 12 centimeter is the diameter. So its radius will be 6 centimeter. So 6 cube plus 4 by 3 pi. And this volume is 16 centimeter. Meter is 16 centimeter. So its radius will be 8 centimeter. So 8 cube. Okay, so now here if you will observe here, 4 by 3 and pi are the common factors. So that I am taking now 4 by 3 pi. What is going to remain in bracket? 1 cube plus 6 cube plus 8 cube. Okay, 1 cube plus 6 cube plus 8 cube and 4 by 3 pi common. Here also 4 by 3 into pi is pi r cube. So here common factor 4 by 3 and pi, here it will be cancelled. Okay, so finally what is going to remain? R cube is equal to 1 cube is 1, 6 cube is 512 and 8 cube is 6 cube is 216 and 8 cube is 512. Okay, and sum of this R cube is equals to 729 centimeter cube. Okay, sum of this will be r cube is equal to 729 is also a perfect cube. Okay, that is the r cube is equal to under cube root 729 centimeter cube. So r is equal to 9 centimeter. Cube root of 729 is 9. So 9 centimeter. So that will be the radius of the sphere which will form newly solid sphere. Okay, so see here what we have done. Very simple question. The volume of sphere, okay, whose radius is r, is equal to the sum of three volumes whose radius is 1 centimeter, 6 centimeter and 8 centimeter respectively. So 4 by 3 pi we have taken common, so that will be cancelled. So r cube is equal to, you will get the cube of this, and that is 729. 729 is the perfect cube. So r is equal to 9 centimeter. That is the correct answer. Thank you.